You can usually join the drama club or the band. Both clubs meet on the ground floor of the practice building. Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. Oh, they're right next door to each other. That's why I was like so confused at first. Yanni. Sun Arcana. Fridge is full of food. You could make lunch for tomorrow. Surprisingly, yeah, you used to make gingerbread. I had to make gingerbread. Mm. covers. Guys, you. On the roof. Got you. That makes sense. Oh, decisions. I'll go hang out with GA.
Yeah. All right.
See, see. Rebellion.
Welcome home.
Despite me, so I think that this used to be that Misa now. Pack it. Your tongue hurts. Yeah, it's water from the odor. Your throat is burning. Your courage is greatly increased. However, you don't feel well. You said I'd go bed early today. Rain doesn't seem to be letting up this morning. Plans have been for the day. Waiting for you to kind of recover. Yucky rainy day. Of course. nothing but a yucky rainy day today. What does everyone else do? Yeah, I studied at the library. Spent time with Marie on the TV. I'm already done with saving Akito, so. I believe today is a Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, okay. That causes a conflict with the other club because they have their days on like Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. I think I'm free. I could hang out with Yasuke or GA. Probably GA. Or not. Go into town. Materials to sell, I think. Cool. It's hard for R10s to doll. It's because I don't see many rare materials. No new armor, so I'll set there. Buy the shield boost. Sell the leather shoes. I'm having a sale. If I don't put things on sale, people won't shop here any day. I have 20% discount today. Buy a lot. Only man, 1200 yen. Help increase knowledge gained when studying. Basic fishing guide. Finish reading to be able to fish more. those can be read somewhere that you can be alone. Perhaps you should try reading them on the sofa in your room once you're home. Green Day Challenge, 3,000 yen, mega beef bowl. If you finish this quadruple size bowl, it's free. Could study. Let's remember what floor the library's on. Here. Bishop's office. Here. So it has to be up on the second floor. Why did I put the library on the second floor? That's such an odd spot to have the library at. Solve a difficult problem. Dollars increased. Center ball the rain pattered against the window. Dollars is increased. Again.
Welcome home.
Nothing catches your eye. Remember that you have a book you haven't finished yet. Perhaps you should sit on the sofa and read. This spirit of true manhood possesses space, time, all people, cultures, and genders. Feel its calm. Feel more like a real man than ever before. You read your book as the rain spatters against the window. Your courage is greatly increased. Slow the pace of lovely man left. Decide to save them to read next time. Two days. Nice. 60G, yay. Shit. Class of any for tonight. Waiting for you if you cut through your cover. Let's wrap up our book. Guess I'll wrap up my book. Is greatly increased. Your courage has changed from average to reliable. You finished reading The Lovely Man. Your courage has significantly increased. Today is show day. So you have the day off from school. All you can do is wait for Yukiko's recovery. What should you do today? This is a list of people we have as confidants. I decided to study. Your knowledge has increased. Up to bed we go. Not really. Midnight. Fog is set in. The killer was stored at this time.
Oh, good morning. Yeah, I'll be coming to school again, so that'll be nice. I caused everyone some real trouble. I'm sorry. No, sorry isn't quite right. What I mean to say is thank you. My mother's back to work already. The maids are being really supportive, and I think things are going even smoother than before. I wonder if I was trying too hard. I may have been too caught up in the idea that I had to do everything myself.
Yeah.
Ever since the incident, I feel like I can think about these things more calmly. But it's kind of embarrassing. You guys saw everything, even the things I didn't want to admit. Thanks.
Yukiko!
Oh, it's Chie! Well, I'll talk to you later.
Gotta check if it's a good thing you're able to save her. Sus. No, not me. In the solar system. Canyon.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The sub was yours, right, Chie?
Thanks! Oh, that smells so good! Seasoned to noodles are just the thing to help me through club. How much longer do I have to wait on this?
It still needs a few minutes.
So why are we here? Oh yeah, we were gonna ask Yukiko what happened.
Yukiko-san, I hate to bring up stuff you'd rather not think about, but I need to ask you again. Did you recall anything about when you got kidnapped?
No. I thought I might remember something if I let it sit for a while, but as time passes, it only gets hazier.
That's right.
I think the doorbell rang at the entrance, and someone called for me. I woke up after that. I was already in the castle. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. But does this mean her visitor is the culprit?
I don't know. If it's true, then that's one daring criminal. What kind of killer would ring the doorbell? The police are probably looking for witnesses, but I don't think we can expect much from them. As if the culprit wore bright yellow clothes at the scene of the crime.
I wonder why whoever it is would do stuff like this.
We won't know until we confront him ourselves. But we can be sure of one thing. It's no coincidence that people keep ending up in that place. Someone on our side is definitely kidnapping them and throwing them into the TV. It's murder, all right. Oh yeah, we never told you. This guy and me are gonna catch the culprit ourselves. The police are out of their league on this case, but we got personas.
Oh, okay.
I'm helping out too. I can't believe someone would throw people into a place like that. Sock whoever's doing this.
Chie. I want to know why this is happening. Especially if someone hates me so much they want to kill me. I don't want to run away from myself anymore.
All right. And let's all work together and catch this asshole.
Agreed.
Yukiko joined the group.
So definitely be a strong asset in solving the case.
So far, but I have a feeling this isn't the end of it. If we had an idea of who might be targeted next, wouldn't we have an advantage over the killer?
Bingo.
So we'll outsmart them, huh? Yeah, that might work. Okay, so let's see if we can figure out what ties the victims together. First, there was that announcer, Mayumi Yamaguchi. Second, Saki Konishi. Third, was Yukiko Amagi. What do they all have in common?
They're all women.
Bingo.
How dare he target females? Now that's unforgivable. Culprit's gotta be something
perfect. Also, what about this? The second and third victims had some sort of connection to the first one.
Connected in some way to Miss Yamano's case are being targeted?
Possibly.
I think that's a safe assumption for now. There's another angle we can take too. If another person disappears.
You think they'd be on that midnight channel?
Yep.
That happened right before Yukiko was kidnapped too.
Yeah. It's hard to tell who at first, but what's important is it's happened before the victims disappeared. Kind of like a ransom note. We still don't know why that happens, but we'll have to rely on it for now.
The next time it rains.
You know, that means a predicting who will be kidnapped next. You must remember to watch it on the next rainy night.
By the way, aren't those done by now?
The soba.
Oh, that's right! Chow time!
Try just a little bit of that? Just one tiny bite?
No.
Hands up the soba, pal. Go get your own if you want some. Okay. Just one bite. Got it?
Do you want to try some?
I'll try a bite.
The aroma, the flavor, and the texture all combined. This is perfect!
That's too delicious to stop eating.
What wouldn't be too fatty? Filet? Ooh, filet sounds nice and expensive.
Ooh.
Poor Yasuke.
Hey, you've got a pony up too. You're just as much to blame.
Yep. I hear ya.
Man, talk about great timing. We just started serving grilled steak today. We're doing our part to spread this town's specialty dish. Plus, we've already got an excellent grill.
Nice.
That's just a yakisoba griddle. Oh well, steak is steak. It's far from a filet steak, though. Yukiko, are you okay with this? Not too heavy for you?
No.
I'll eat it. I'm still mad.
So back on topic. I wonder what kind of person the culprit is.
If you focus just on the announcer's case, it seems like a revenge thing. Maybe it was her lover's wife.
But Misuzu Hiragi had a solid alibi, didn't she? And it seemed like she was already separated from her husband.
Really? You know an awful lot about this. Okay, what about the second case? Saki-senpai. She found the announcer's body. Assuming the same person killed them both, then why target Senpai? Yeah, I think so too.
Yep.
Maybe she found a clue or something about the culprit.
But the killer just threw the announcer into a TV, right? I don't think he would have left evidence to the police, much less a high school student would catch.
Yeah, exactly. Man, I thought the countryside would be a snooze. It's proving to be a lot more exciting than I thought. Oh, they updated the menu.
Hanachi.
Huh? Isn't he that detective?
Yeah.
Dojima-san.
Basically, Dojima's a skinny pig.
I'm not. But wait. Hey, this is great timing after all. Dojima-san said that he'll be leaving work on schedule tonight. Could you pass that on to Nanako-chan? Yo, I'm Adachi, Dojima-san's gopher. His partner.
Are you this busy every day?
Huh? Oh, well, the public seems to be getting a charge out of these cases, but we can't leave it at that.
Sorry to butt in, but could it be that the killer targeted Saki-senpai in order to silence her?
Sure get to the heart of the matter. Yikes. Of course, we're also thinking along those lines. She was killed right after the announcer's body was found. If the killer was trying to silence her, there might have been something at the scene only she would have understood.
Yep.
Which would mean that the culprit may be someone close to Miss Konishi. Nothing like that points to Misuzu Hiragi, so... Oh, I might have stumbled across something here. Wait, are you listening to all that? Crap, my big mouth.
Don't blabber so much.
Don't tell anyone I said any of that. Kojima-san will flay me alive. Relax, kids. The police are on the job. See ya.
You were right, Yosuke. The police are totally useless. My steak's getting cold!
Oh.
Could you shut up about the steak for 5 seconds? Well, this bear's part of the reason we want to find the culprit.
I'm one of the group now, too. Let's work together, okay?
Yep, I was thinking the same thing.
Okay.
That's why I got these ready for you, Yuki.
John. Oh, so these are what everyone's wearing. Thank you, Teddy. You're right. It's just as if the fog doesn't exist. Hey, tell me something. How come you have so many pairs of glasses?
Excellent question. Guess what? I'm the one who makes them. I've lived here for a long time, so I came up with some ways to be comfortable here.
I see. But don't you need a pair?
Whoa, good point.
Good question.
Another great question. Listen to this. My eyes themselves are lenses.
Oh.
You didn't know?
Of course not.
Why are you being so mean? You act like you're not interested. I'm a really dexterous bear. See how smoothly my fingers move?
What am I even looking at?
Ow!
You dropped something.
Oh, that's a pair I kind of screwed up on.
Ooh.
See how those look.
Yukiko? How do I look? Awesome!
Do you like that one, Yuki-chan?
Wear this one. It's even got a nose guard. Oh, no, you don't.
How very unfortunate. That pair doesn't have the right lenses in. Guess I should have made an actual pair.
Aw, too bad. Here, TA, your turn. Yeah. All right, fine. How'd it come to this?
Yukiko-san? Hello?
There goes one of Yukiko's laughing fits. He never thought she'd do it when someone besides me was around.
Well, I'm glad that she's in high spirits again, I guess.
Chie, look on your face. I can't stop.
Oh, no.
Fourth and the fifth
of May.
I think I might be able to get the fourth and fifth off.
Really? Really?
What, you don't believe me?
It's always canceled.
Not every year. I know you wanted to go to Jeunesse, but I wouldn't mind going a little further out of the neighborhood. Well, it might be okay to go on a trip once in a while. I'm sure it'll be crowded everywhere, though.
Yay! We're going on a trip!
All right. Then we need to think of some place to go. How about you? Want to come along with us?
Yeah! Let's all go together!
Looks like Nanako wants us all to go.
We're going on an outing with Dojimas during the long holiday.
Let's bring boxed lunches.
Yeah, good idea. We're always eating side dishes for dinner. But I can't cook.
It's rough.
Nanako's not good enough yet to make them by herself. Well, it'll work out. That's what we get this guy for, huh, Nanako?
Shit. You have a day off from school today. Wondrous Dawn will show up on the Midnight Channel tonight. Only latency. What should you do today? So. Gag winner outfit. Figured it was that one. No need. Wouldn't it be nice if you could just move quicker?
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Oh, I need choppery. We don't need a ton of extra stuff. I'd rather just like go up to the top as soon as I can. Oh, right, not here. Higher up. Do I have a key? No. I don't have a key on me. So I can't open it. I have to get a shuffle, get a key.
There's one enemy! Yes.
Someone else's turn!
Yuck! I couldn't do it!
Just one enemy left!
Don't think it.
It's just that we can just shuffle. There we go. Then go back and grab that. Combat dress. Evade fire. It'd probably be better for GA9. And then give the chainmail to Yukiko if you can. Perfect. Another one, of course. I feel kind of incentivized to go. There's friggin' two more. Of course. There's like no enemies around. Katra and Miragi. Both resist fire, of course. Kind of not what I wanted. But I confused that other pixie.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
I want to say it's Suku. Kinda. No. Might just resist all magic. You might just have to beat it down. Yes!
Yeah. You're
not dead! Day is low, since I got a crit. Now kill it. Guess I'm on my way out. That's not it. Oh, switch category. That helps. I don't really need it, unless I just want to give it to someone else. Best to save skill space. This might not be weak to anything.
Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done!
Nice crit. Nice. I knew it'd be weak to that. They kept all this system pretty basic. Something I didn't want to take. Can't you just release the one you just got? Here at the pixie. They're weak to fire, I remember. Transcends are weak to fire. No sleep this time. Croak charm.
I smell one enemy. You can do it. Yikes, reinforcements. We were nearly done.
Everyone else is turned.
Two enemies. Charge through.
She already has the, might be all I'm getting for a minute, so I'm just gonna do that and switch to it. Ah, no, it's me, of course. No, it didn't.
One enemy. Now's your chance.
I think these are weak to fire.
This enemy's
ice.
One enemy. Fight, fight, fight.
It's not going down.
Got this. I don't always want it. Oh, right. I think it's one more floor past here. Let's get it open. There you go.
I smell one enemy. You can
crit. But it's kind of too late. That's second to last floor, if I remember right.
I smell two enemies.
I think this is weak to electric. Yep. Not expecting that. Empty.
A rare monster. Be
Matthew Secunda here. Nice crit. That'll take it down. I might fuse Izanagi. Two enemies. Let's try this. Not weak to that. Not that either. Oh, it is that. Mabufu would be excellent once I can get to it. Basically circle around the map. Time to move on. Just pray you get a crit.
There are two enemies. Hang in there.
Everyone else's turn.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down. No one stands in Sensei's way.
Yeah, right.
Let's go, partner!
That'll do it. Media. Crap.
It's an ambush. There are three enemies.
That's not good. Ow.
How dare you?
You know my weakness. Crap. Thank you. Miss. This could be tricky if I'm not careful. I don't have Mabufu yet. Cool. No, they're immune to it. They could be immune to both. They could most likely be immune to both. I have to make sure I stay alive. Let's try this then. No, that doesn't work either. But I guess that makes sense. Could be a Senri. Crap. Now they're trying to exploit my weakness. Because they have both, like, Bufu and Agi. One down. It'll force him to switch. It'll at least force him to switch. Perfect. Stand by.
Just one enemy left.
Somewhat aware of the turn order now. Little little bit tough, but I got through. A little spooky. We managed to clip that out. Might be weak to fire.
Just one enemy left.
Some thick skin.
No. Could be weak to light. Unnecessary crit. Down the stairs. Ah, of course it's the chess key. Normal damage. Church pins are weak to fire. Oh, this is rough. Lily just needs like one more good hit. There we go.
Thank you.
What was it? Is it Ukovac? Yes, Ukovac has it. Ukovac has the kind of, that's it.
Two enemies. You can attack for
two positive gains. If you can get it, yes. It's a really excellent get.
There are two enemies. Hang in there.
Crit. Dizzy.
Two enemies left.
Love who.
It's down.
You're not.
That's some thick skin.
Okay,
nullifies one foe's fire resistance. There's the stairs. I think I'm gonna have to use my snuffle. Centurion King. They have revival beads. Is it weak to fire? No, it's not weak to fire. Fire actually heals it, it seems like. Ice deals neutral damage. Wind is useless. This one hits super hard. Do I have Trunda on like anyone? Urefu Kaja, I believe it's called. Just something to reduce their attack. No, I don't. I can reduce their defense. What's Rakunda? Ow! Big ouch. Obviously not strong enough for that. I'll have to deal with this later. I do not have the strength to take care of that. While I'm here, we'll go back to here, go to the development room. Create the persona Jack Frost. You get the added effect of resist fire. Oh wait, search. Then you can see what you can make. Izanagi, Senri, and Yamatsu Shikome. Thank you. Oh, bummer. Welcome back. Where it's an informal remedy. Angel statue. Maybe luck due to test week. Bingo. Off the town it is. Thank you. still can't see the rice. Begin to suspect your bowl. Sprawled to the meat dimension. The amount of meat contained within this bowl is truly staggering. In order to finish this bowl, you must have understanding of your limits. Knowledge to control your pace. Courage to face this unrelenting tide of beef. And the diligence to persevere against this colossal challenge. All these traits are necessary to master the Rainy Day's special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge. And I'm going to finish your meal, like Kirsten. You tried your best to finish the Rainy Day's special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge. And your personality has grown tremendously. Diligence went from callow to persistent. After finishing your meal, you went home.
An Inaba Credit Union ATM to the north of town was destroyed today by an earth mover, and all cash inside was stolen. The vehicle, which was abandoned at the scene, had been reported stolen by a local contractor. Since the culprit was able to act quickly before the security guards arrived on the scene, the police have...
Dad's late. Hello, Dad? Yeah, I'm okay. Okay. Alright.
Bummer.
He said to give you the phone.
Oh. So...
You can't take those days off.
I thought so. Test on Monday next week. Study. You become well known among your classmates and be more popular. You want to study? Yes. Say it's Constitution Day, so you have the day off from school. You wonder when it'll rain at night again.
go, Chan, to a place like this on Golden Week?
Where else is there to go? I love Judas.
Nanako-chan.
But we're supposed to go on a real trip somewhere. We were going to make boxed lunches.
Wow, you can make boxed lunches, Nanako-chan?
Oh, so you're the family cook? Pretty impressive, big bro.
Oh, hush up, T.A.
Bro.
Whoa, you can cook? Well, you do seem to be great with your hands. Never mind.
I'm a pretty good cook, too, you know. Probably. If you'd asked, I would have whipped up some boxed lunches. Easy as pie. Yeah.
Let me think about no.
What makes you think I can't cook? Let's have a cook-off and see for ourselves.
My, doth the lady protest too much? And hey, I never said I cooked. But I have this weird feeling like I'd win anyway.
I can understand that. What the? Yukiko!
Here, Nanako-chan can be our judge. I bet we'll make something that ranks up there with your mom's cooking, Nanako-chan.
I don't have a mom. She died in an accident.
Oh.
Hey, Yosuke.
I see. Sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. Even if I don't have a mom, I have Dad with me. And now I have a brother, too.
Aww.
And I'm having a lot of fun today. I love Junes.
Yeah? That's good.
We'll play with you anytime you want, Nanako-chan.
Yeah, we should hang out more often.
Come on, Nanako-chan. Let's go get a soda.
Okay.
That's it. I'm gonna go get something for Nanako-chan too.
I'll be back in a second.
Do you want something too?
Sure.
another day off. It is nature day, so he has a day off from school. What should you do today? Beep beep. No. Oh, that's how you view it. That's how you view your social status. Go status. You then go to switch info, and there's your social statuses. No plans today. Said to go somewhere you don't usually go. First. Please help Grandpa's legs get better, Keita. You notice how usually Shade's leaf stuck on the back of Emma. Speak Grandpa.
Joseph. Oh. Crazy. Oh man, that's one thing I did not expect from this game. That was one thing I wasn't expecting from a game like this. Jeez. What a strange side quest.
The prime suspect in yesterday's ATM robbery in northern Inaba was arrested earlier today. Thief is Pomena Sushin, a 26-year-old former employee of the company which reported the stolen vehicle. According to the police investigation, Pomena Sushin was...
Daddy!
How many days is he gonna call in sick? These rookies lately sure are.
Welcome back!
Nanako, I'm sorry I broke my promise again.
My big bro and his friends played with me instead.
I see. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a June S bag. What's in it?
Good eye. Well, today is Children's Day, so I brought you a present.
Aww.
It took me a while to decide what to get you. You like it?
Wow! There's a picture on the front! That's so funny! Yay!
I got you one too. Not that you're still a child or anything, but fair is fair.
Mm-hmm. This looks it with an ad design on it. Thank you.
Don't mention it. I thought you might need one soon. Well then, let's see.
Okay.
She's happy. Pleasant evening with the Dojimas. Tomorrow. Oh, no.
Yo! Damn it, I just fixed this thing. It's making squeaking sounds again. Huh? Yeah. Hey, by the way, I'm sorry about the other day. You know, about what I said to Nanako-chan. After hanging out with Nanako-chan, I feel even stronger that we have to solve this case. Yeah. You know, Chie and Yukiko seem different lately. They're a lot closer. Oh, yeah, I was just curious, but are you... never mind, you know, if we keep chatting, we're gonna be late. Man, school's such a chore. And now my bike's messed up, too. The roads are much wider here than in the city, so I keep speeding. I guess that did it. Oh, well. Until I get my motorcycle license, I'll just have to walk.
Lunchtime.
What's up? At least they were peaceful.
Yeah.
I listened in on the housewives gossiping at Juness, but it doesn't seem like anything happened. And I haven't heard anything about someone disappearing suddenly either. I think Yukiko could have been the last of the victims.
I doubt this is over.
I don't know. We shouldn't relax as long as the culprit remains at large.
I wonder, will someone show up on TV again if it rains? If we only knew a little more about who the killer might be.
It's no good fretting over it now. If someone does show up on the Midnight Channel, then we'll deal with it. It's supposed to start raining soon, but I hope this weather holds through next week. You know, midterms.
You had to go and bring that up. I don't want to think about it.
I wish I had Yukiko's gift for studying. Hey, Yusuke, why don't you have Yukiko go over some of the material with you?
Oh, that's right. Yukiko's ranked at the top on every exam. Maybe I should ask her for some private lessons.
That explains why she's so popular.
Private lessons?
Huh? What's wrong? Ow, what was that for? I'm just asking you to help me study.
Sorry, you were talking about studying. I thought it might have been an off-color joke. RN has had some strange visitors lately.
Oof.
If you thought it was a joke, then just shrug it off.
Sorry, my hand moved without thinking.
Jeez. Thanks a lot, Chie, for bringing up the whole studying thing.
What did I do? You're the one who made it sound creepy and wrong. Private lessons.
Oh, gee.
Then it's mostly my fault?
Oh, I should start heading home.
Yusuke usually is.
Thank you.
Oh. I know his usual spot. I'm tired, so I can't remember it off the top of my head. There's a riddle meister. Trying to practice building. I can't remember his usual spot for the life of me. I'm like tired. I can't remember for the life of me. There he is.
Rain today. Finally, something. Midterms start next Monday. Remembered it a couple days. Thunder.
Hey, Chie, I bought you a new copy of that Trial of the Dragon flick. It was the Greatest Punches version for 980 yen. If I knew that, I'd just replaced it instead of buying you grilled steak.
This is clearly getting closer.
Huh? What are you, scared of a little lightning?
Quiet, you! I'd be a goner if even one of those things hit me.
You're freaking out way too much. Come on, shouldn't weather like this help with your kung fu training? A bolt of lightning would hit and it'd give you the inspiration for a new move. There's a scene like that in your DVD, wasn't there?
You jerk! You don't even care how I feel! If lightning has to strike someone, let it be this guy!
Oh... Oh, there goes the power.
Is this a blackout?
That's what you get for saying that stuff, Chia. Looks like I better hurry up and head to work. Depending on how produce sells today, I might get a little bonus in my pay for the week. This weather may keep customers away, but I gotta do my best if I'm gonna save up for a motorcycle. It's from my manager. Hello?
the store is out after that lightning strike. Could you come in early today? All the refrigerated shelves have stopped running. It's looking like we'll have to close up the produce section early today.
Wait, what? What about pay?
Anyway, I need you here to help deal with this mess. I'm counting on you. Goodbye.
Wait.
What are you looking at me for?
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, Yukiko, can we just go home?
T.A., do you know this story? A girl forgot her homework, so she snuck into school in the middle of the night, but she suddenly needed to use the bathroom. She ventured into the girls' room where all the lights were off. No one should have been there.
But in the mirror...
Hold it right there! What are you talking about?
Huh? It's a ghost story. I thought you liked them.
Yeah, but why tell it now?
Thanks. I'm glad you're here.
Why don't you just have him escort you back home, Chie? Well, yeah, with how freaked out you are, can you blame me?
It's back.
Oh, the power's back! Come on, Yukiko, let's go home!
I'm done for today. I'm just about to wait for another rainy night. I suppose I should study. Stop raining, damn it. Of course. Sunday, so you don't have to go to school. I wonder when it'll rain at night again. Your first midterms start tomorrow. What should you do today?
Mm-hmm.
Wrong.
Well, I made flowers at school yesterday. They said today is Mother's Day. My teacher told us that's a day when you give your mom flowers. I don't have a mom, so I don't know what to do with these flowers.
Make an origami flower.
We did it!
I was alerted, Dojimon. It's getting late, so you put Nanako to bed and headed back to your room. That's done. Another book down. Your first term midterms begin today. Continue through Thursday. You should hurry to school. Overcompensation. One BC. Marriage numbers. The second Atsube. This one I don't remember. So back to my desk. No. Thank you.
student feels like this after exams are over.
Hey, quiet down! So what did you write for number 7? The one about what that referred to in the sentence?
I put her sorrowful expression.
Crap! And I got it wrong! I put the rice cakes on top of the table!
You too? That's probably the right answer. Boy, I can't wait for our grades to be posted out in the hall where everyone can see them. Jeez. Hey, did you hear? A TV station's filming here in town. They're probably just doing more stuff about that hanging corpse case.
No, it's not that. You know the highway nearby? They're gonna cover those biker gangs that hang around there. A friend of mine goes to the biker meeting sometimes. I heard it from him.
Dude, what are you doing hanging out with a guy in a biker gang? Well, anyways, what do you think about tomorrow's group blind date? We were gonna meet outside, but it's gonna rain soon, right? Wouldn't it be better to play it safe tomorrow, too?
Biker gang? Oh, yeah. They raise a ruckus from time to time. I guess your place is too far away to hear them.
We live right by the road. The noise can drive you insane.
I hear some guys at this school are part of it, too.
Yeah, I know there are some rumors about a first-year student here who's a total hellraiser. One of the guys working at Jeunesse said the dude's been a legend ever since middle school. Although, was he in a biker gang?
Did you say he was a legend?
It's not what you think, Yukiko.
I'm gonna stop there. It's almost 2 in the morning. Go pee, I'll be back. Golden sign.
Has little secret codes that are hidden away from the average player. The likelihood of you coming across a DDR arcade machine running games this old is pretty slim, but I thought it was interesting enough to share regardless. So here are some weird old cheat codes in Dance Dance Revolution. In Dance Dance Revolution Internet Ranking Version from November 1998, on the Mode Select screen, if you enter the famous Konami code on the dance pad, up, up, down, down, left, right, it will play the Konami jingle and you're given access to Doubles Mode. The hardest difficulty in the game, Maniac, is also locked behind the code. When you're on the Difficulty Select screen, hop on the dance pad and do left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right. That'll make Maniac appear on whatever difficulty you're selecting. In Dance Dance Revolution Second Mix Link Version from April 1999, to select a style on the title
title screen, hold both left and right buttons, then press start. This will allow you to choose single, couple, versus, or double. If you don't do the code, it will just automatically pick single when you press start. To unlock all the music in the game, on the difficulty, select rollover hard, and then press right 4 times. The text, all music, should appear. For the hardest difficulty, Maniac, hop on the dance pad and press down, down to enable another, and then do left, 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 right, 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 left, right. And with that, Maniac mode is enabled. When you do these two codes, you're given access to every song in the game at the hardest difficulty. In Dance Dance Revolution 3rd Mix from October 1999, there are entirely different game modes in 3rd Mix you can access with codes. For instance, on the title screen, if you enter left, 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 right, 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 left, right, it switches to Step Step Revolution, which is essentially a dedicated Maniac mode where all the songs are really hard. I like what the announcer has to say about it.
There are no easy choices in this mode.
If your DDR machine is running 3rd Mix or 3rd Mix Plus, but you're really in the mood to play some 2nd Mix, you're in luck because 2nd Mix is fully accessible inside of 3rd Mix. On the title screen, left, left, right, right switches it to 2nd Mix mode. And if you mash any button enough times, it'll go back to 3rd Mix. It's a nice little feature. Dance Dance Revolution Solo 2000 from December 1999. At the song select, if you do left, right on the dance pad, it'll open a little modifier menu where you can set your speed and such. If you set speed to fast, the arrows will scroll at double the speed, which is great for readability. It wouldn't be until DDR Max, released in October 2001, that the modifier menu would make another appearance. You pick a song and hold down the start button, and you get dropped into the modifier menu where you can change your speed and all that good stuff. Since then, it's been a standard feature, and it's in every single DDR game that came after it. Except for the Europe exclusive game Dancing Stage Euromix 2, which inexplicably removed the modifier menu, and instead you have to change your speed using a code on the dance pad. To speed up, you do up, up, left, down, left. And to bring the speed back down, you do down, down, right, up, right. There are some unlock codes in the spin-off DDR series, Dancing Stage Featuring, where you actually have to do a dance to perform the unlock. In Dancing Stage Featuring True Kiss Destination, there are 2 dance codes. One to unlock a freestyle mode called Free, and the other to unlock Super Maniac, the hardest difficulty. You perform the dance at the title screen, and when you do it correctly, it'll change color and say, "Welcome."
Welcome.
So the code I just entered, that was the free mode code. That one's not too bad. I can usually get that one every time. But the Super Maniac code, yeah, that one's a little bit tougher.
Welcome.
Oh my gosh. That's so hard.
Like, that doesn't look that hard. It looks like I'm performing it pretty elegantly. But the reason why is because that's like my 5th or 6th try. These codes are so difficult to execute because they have holds. If you accidentally release a panel too early, then you gotta do the whole code over again. Once you successfully do the dance, you can do left, right, and start to open the options menu, and Super Maniac is available to select as a difficulty. Dancing Stage featuring Dreams Come True has an absolutely insane dance unlock. In order to unlock Super Maniac difficulty, you have to perform a dance across both dance pads.
Welcome.
Oh, I got it.
Yes, it did take me 10 tries, thank you for asking, and to reward you for successfully putting in the code and passing a Super Maniac song, the evaluation screen, it blasts GABA at you. All of the codes I've talked about so far, any player can do just with the buttons on the cab and the dance pads. But I'm going to talk about all of the cool unlocks you can do using the operator controls. Now, the operator controls are hidden behind the coin door, which in any public arcade would be locked. You can't get in there unless you get permission from the arcade owner, or unless you are the arcade owner. With that being said, once the coin door is open, you're presented with a power switch, volume knobs, a coin counter, all that jazz. But there's 2 operator buttons in there that we need to take advantage of. Service and test. When you press the test button in any DDR game, it takes you to the operator menu. And there's a whole bunch of settings and things you can play around with in here, but we're interested in unlocking stuff with the operator menu, so let's get to that. First off, I want to talk about event mode. It's an extension of free play mode that disables every menu timer in the game, so you can take as long as you want to pick a song or whatever. It skips all the high score stuff, and you can reset back to the main menu at any time by pressing all 3 of the selector buttons. It's really convenient when you have guests that just want to play like 1 or 2 songs, and then you can easily reset back to the title screen when the next person wants to play. Event mode is locked behind a pretty simple code. Here's how you do it. Press the test button to open the operator menu. Event mode is an extension of free play, so the first thing you gotta do is go into the coin options and set it to free play. Hit save and exit, and then scroll down to highlight game mode. Hold down the service button, and then press start. On the bottom of the screen, you should get some nice big text that reads event mode. This This method of enabling event mode works in every mainline DDR game, from Second Mix Link version all the way up until DDR Extreme. Some spin-off games have event mode as an operator menu option that you can just enable, which is convenient. Speaking of spin-off games, Dance Dance Revolution's solo bass mix has a super weird unlock code that requires the operator menu. The way you unlock all the songs and the Maniac difficulties is to open the operator menu, select Screen Check, which was originally used to make sure your display was working properly. While you're on that screen, hold up left on the dance pad, and then press left and right on the cap. It'll play the Konami jingle, and congrats, everything's unlocked. I don't know how people figured that out. That is so arbitrary. Dancing Stage featuring Disney's Rave is another spin-off game with arbitrary unlocks. In the operator menu, hold player 2 left and right buttons, then press service and test at the same time. That should make the text Maniac Mode On appear in the top left corner. And on the title screen of the game, an animated Maniac Mickey icon appears in the top left to show that it's enabled. Disney's Rave is a really, really good game, by the way. If you've never played it, you should give it a go. Now, what I'm about to show you is the most secretive secret in all of DDR.
Is
you
it?
Have to enter a code inside of the operator menu to get into the secret menu, and then you enter a secret code into the secret menu. So Dance Dance Revolution 4th Mix was the first DDR game to introduce unlockable songs via the secret menu. So let's do it. Open the operator menu, highlight game options, press and hold the down panel and the service button, and then press start. You'll probably end up in some ridiculous pose to make it happen, but once you do it, you've made it to the secret menu. Now select append, and then you have to input a really long passcode. Once you've done that, you can exit, and congratulations, all the songs are unlocked. Dance Dance Revolution 5th Mix, DDR Max, Max 2, and Extreme all have similarly long, annoying passcodes to unlock all the songs. Well, that's it. Those are some secret codes in DDR that I thought were interesting. Thanks for tuning in. Credits to Remy Wiki for pretty much all of this information. Patreon and Discord. Also, don't leave yet, by the way. There's still some more content at the end of this video. If you want to grab some of the Dance Dance Revolution games to play at home, the best ones for PlayStation are the Japanese ones. You can find them really cheap on Buyee, who was kind enough to sponsor this video. Buyee is a proxy service that allows you to buy Japanese goodies from a large selection of pop... storefronts for auction.
Damn it. I'm just gonna get in bed. Thanks for watching.